Hey guys, Tom here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a bad YouTube video. Step 1, don't have a script. If you don't have a script, then you don't know what to say, and you have to improvise in front of the camera. Step 2, have the audio delayed so that when someone's mouth moves, what they're saying happens slightly afterwards. It'll really annoy the viewer. Step 3, have the music really, really loud so it's very hard to hear what the person in front of the camera is saying. Step 4, don't have any enthusiasm in your video, no matter what. No enthusiasm, no, okay, I'm looking forward to make this video. Just be bored. Step 5, have the camera on an angle. If the camera's on an angle, then it'll really annoy the viewers, because the viewers are always used to the video being completely right side up, but if it's slightly on an angle, they'll have to tilt their device or something. Step 6, have annotations everywhere so it's impossible to keep track of what's happening in the video. Step 7, have ridiculously inaccurate subtitles. If the viewer decides they need subtitles to be able to hear what you're saying, then they'll be very annoyed to find that, like, what I'm saying now might say in the subtitles, I want to eat a banana or something like that. Step 8, if you want to make sure that, you know, you're making a bad video, you always have to cut off the person who's talking in the middle of what they're saying. Step 9, make sure that you're out of focus for the camera shot. Because when you're out of focus, then you're probably being blurred. And when you're blurred, the viewer might not be able to see you very well. Step 10, have your video have disproportion and volume control. For example, have some parts of the video very quiet and some parts of the video very loud. So there you go guys, that was 10 steps to make a bad YouTube video. Hope you enjoyed the video. Why would you enjoy the video? Well, for those of you who haven't noticed, I haven't uploaded in like 2 weeks, I think. And you're gonna have to blame that on me giving the Friday upload schedule a bit of a rest. I used to upload a video every Friday, but well, now I think I'm just gonna, you know, upload whenever, you know, quality over quantity. Anyway, leave some suggestions for videos I should do next down in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe.